It's me, still the side boy.
Welcome to the new season. I think we've done a pretty good job.
Buddy engineer, just annoy him. Right, welcome back to the driver career mode. This is now season 2 of my driver career mode. I started at Williams. I left Williams and moved to Aston Martin. Unfortunately, I was sacked from the Aston Martin drive. They didn't want to rehire me, even though I did the low risk. I don't know what I did wrong or what. But yeah. Tried to go with Ferrari. Ferrari weren't having any of it. So yeah, we're now here at McLaren. So there you can see my settings, and then the difficulty 103. Make it a little bit harder for myself. But yeah, we're here at McLaren season 2. Obviously, these are the driver moves. See, obviously, Charles Leclerc's gone to Aston, replacing Alonso. Sargent, I don't know why they've signed Sargent, has gone there. Lando Norris has gone to Ferrari alongside Carlos Sainz. Ocon's gone to Mercedes. I think Hamilton stayed where he is, but yeah, my teammate is George Russell. I was hoping to have Piastri or Norris. No, they both buggered off. It's literally me on my own. Well, I'm hoping George will be a good teammate, but yes, we're here. We're only doing 16 rounds. You can see there, we finished in 7th in the championship. 156 points. I feel that was a good little run in the end. But yes, we are here. We are the 4th fastest team. Aston Martin at the top. Mercedes Williams are 3rd, which is mad to say. Red Bull behind us, and Ferrari, Alpine, Haas, Alfa Romeo, and Alfa Tauri. But yeah. Yeah, there's the grid. You can see Charles and Logan Sargeant. We do have Liam Lawson, obviously, taking Nico Hülkenberg's seat because he's retired. But obviously, you're going to see me do the first practice session. But other than that, should skip the rest. But, yeah, let's get into practice 1, because it forces you to do it, even though you should be able to choose randomly. But hey ho. I do apologize if there's any coughing or banging. If there's like sawing or banging in the background, do apologize. Got people still putting the countertops in our my kitchen. They're right beneath me, so if you hear that, then yeah, that's them. Yeah, there we go. It's a bit weird. I should be used to this car. Driven it many times. Obviously in non-career mode, but obviously I'm in this car in WOR. So it should be alright, but yeah. Just recently done this. We'll do the race strategy. We'll go out on mediums. I don't usually do dry out, but here we go. I didn't even put a setup on. Oh dear. It's going to be a bit horrendous. This is, car's going to feel absolutely not right, but we'll give it a go.
Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy.
Bias down to 55. Feel right. But let's get into a bit of a rhythm. Obviously, we have the real life Grand Prix here recently. I feel like there's a lot of grit so far. Ooh. Car feels really stiff. Probably 2 temps down on our race strategy. I think we might to use a little bit of battery to try and get us back into the paint. Good. Four temps down already there. Yeah. Have to use a bit of battery to get us back into it. Back to three temps. Oh dear, this is not the best start to the new. All temps down already. Christ, what time do they want? 1:31.8. Are we gonna be okay? Yeah, just barely gonna get the thing done, but better turn one. Right, our time. That one 8 is our there's no grip into turn 4. Or turn 3, whatever you want to say it. Yeah, no, it's not looking good so far. Have to run a little bit more wing if we want to actually do anything. So much time, there's just no grip. Further than McLaren wasn't this bad last season. The tyre wear's a little bit high. High heat is the issue as well. Maybe because of the tyre pressure a little bit too high. Few more tyres on track now, so I'll just keep the car just wanted to try and kill me there. This Predator has been fastest, of course he has. A set of softs. Oh, absolute. Great bit of driving there, Gary. And there's Leclerc. There's the Albon's in the Alfa Romeo. Get me back in to the pits as quick as possible. I ain't driving any more with that setup. That is horrendous. Oh, Christ. Setup is horrendous. Standard one. Ugh. But yeah, look, not best. I don't know what we did for the apparently we're missing quite a bit. And Kurt over thing, right, if we go to our setup now we can actually let's put a setup on. Five in. Keep those swings. We'll put up that to 65, 55. There. Turn the tires down. Right, down to minimum. We will What have we got? We got qualifying pace. Yeah, we got qualifying pace. We'll do a bit of qualifying runs. Oh, Christ. That sounds so bored, but yeah, it's been a long old day.
Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat.
Yeah, the car's looking so much better now. 31.8, I think is our best time that we actually did. Oh, we didn't even turn hot that one. Sidey on the exit, we are down by 0.2 on it. Best that. Well, the target time that we need hit. Now we've got a bit of grip, we should feel a little more comfortable. Up on our delta now. That's good. We need to get into purple. We have to have it absolutely send it into the final section. We've got a little bit of a snap. Not being the greatest of that. The greatest up at the top of the hill. It seems like the car just does not want to turn in. Now onto the final corner. Nice and tight, we're going to use Albon as a little bit of a toe. There we're going to qualify.
Okay, practice program over. 29.4. Return to the garage as soon as you can.
Nice. It's gone fastest, but it's not good. 9. I think we've gained some fuel back. You see Norris and Science of the Bromance is back. So I think 60% we used. Won't gain the battery back. Some battery back as well, so we can go for another run. Oh, so Claire's decided he's going to go for a slow. Both Astons are behind us. Look, Sergeant. Do this, let's have a go. We gained a bit of time so we can turn our battery on. Really a tenth up on our time. Even though it says we're up. Oh, we're 10th down already. Obviously, attempt. I think that's it. I don't think we can go for another one. Ah, damn. Let's get back in the pits. There's no point. I thought I could get a bit faster. Nope. It's not looking good. It's not looking good for qualifying. I mean, ninth. We got another set of softs, but, you know. I think what we'll do is we'll just skip the rest of the practice. How much? We've got 4 out of 5. Fifth or better. Ugh.
Session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three: Gray, Sainz, and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula
One. Back to session.
one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty.
ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Hamilton, Russell, and Gray. With qualifying complete, all that remains now is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Gray, Ocon, Leclerc, Perez, Gasly, Oscar Piastri, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Norris, Sargent, Albon, Liam Lawson, Joe, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Magnussen, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as once again we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
The formation lap gets underway then, and it's going to be interesting today to see how the dry conditions could affect the lifespan of the tyres. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books. Thank you.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Focus, we need to stay on form. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. So the gap to the car behind is 3.3 seconds. Okay, information on Sainz. They've got an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. Back. Us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Understood. Copy that.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Green flag. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
That's a fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the desert. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm very happy to see them there on that top step of the podium. Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. Gray takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Gray.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren supplant the previous leaders and take control of the championship. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.
Not an easy decision, but you handled it well. Thanks. We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for the weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.